Dumbledore is travelling, then it's news to the Ministry. But what about this? That night at Vaughan and Burke's, Draco was looking at a vanishing cabinet.
What would Draco want with a vanishing cabinet?
You tell me.
He looks different, don't you think? Draco. Almost ill.
Who could tell the difference?
Lav, come on. Let's not wear it.
Did you honestly expect you could just walk up to old Sluggy and ask him to reveal his deepest, darkest secret? Honestly, Harry, sometimes I think the Daily Prophet should call you the Dim One.
Nice.
Well, you're going to have to persuade him somehow. Now you've made it even harder. I'm going to bed.
Hermione, I think Malfoy's leaving the castle. I've seen it sometimes. Sometimes he just disappears off the map.
That's not possible. No one can leave the castle these days. The map's wrong.
The map's never wrong.
Good night, Harry. Time, Harry.
Hermione, is the room of requirement unplottable?
If one wants it to be, why?
Well, then that would explain why I thought Malfoy was leaving the castle when he disappeared off the map. He was just going to the room of requirement.
Of course. And then that would explain the vanishing cabinet as well.
Yeah.
No, I got an alert from Dad this morning. The one at Morgan and Burke's is still there.
No, I'm telling you, I saw it. What if there are two vanishing cabinets?
What if there are?
I don't know.
Good luck, mate.
I don't need luck. I'll be with Dumbledore.
Where you stand, Harry? Tom Riddle once stood. Many, many years ago. One wintry afternoon. He lured two young classmates to this cave. What happened is unclear. But this much is known. The children were damaged.
It's all right, sir. Don't worry. We're nearly there.
I'm not worried, Harry. I'm with you.
Your houses, your darkling.
You need us, Harry.
Just do me a favor. When I'm around, keep the snogging to a minimum, please.
Like that's going to happen. Besides, he's barking.
Fine, he says the same thing about you.
Yes, but I'm exceptionally perceptive.
You're brilliant.